girls laughing. You know what? I went to a footy match yesterday and the pitch was so wet because the players have been dribbling with the ball. Yeah. And over the weekend, I learned that there are three types of people in the world. Those that can count and those that cannot count.
Well, that's only two. What's the third?
The what? I bet I can make you say purple. I bet you cannot make me say purple. Well, I have two friends. One's called Shut Up and the other's called Manners.
Wow. One day they were going... That's a lot of friends for a guy like him. That's enough laughter for now, as much as we like it.
I know, we could. But, saying, I have two friends and they're called Shut Up and Manners, and one day they were driving along this really long road, they were speeding, and the police came over and pulled them over. And the officer said, right, can I have your name, please? And Manners flew out the window, just as the officer said it. And Shut Up said, shut up. And Manners, and the officer, sorry, said, excuse me, where were your manners? And Shut Up said, no, you flew out the window.
Did Manners recover well?
I don't think you really want to know.
I was cleaning up for the cinema yesterday, and Joe threw a watch at me. I asked him why, and he said he wanted to make time fly.
Well, for the big finale, I'm going to make myself disappear from this room.
And that's the end of a comedy carnage. Goodbye and good night.
Guys, and can you two please sign up to be a weather kid on my show? I want you on my show. Honestly, get your mind up to go on our website and sign up to be a weather kid.